Cindy Fisher was born in 1960. She is an actress, known for The Blues Brothers, 1980, The Young and the Restless, 1973, and Days of Our Lives, 1965. She has been married to Doug Davidson since May 27, 1984. They have two children.